She got tennis.
Yes, I know. You can't see him anyway.
I know, but still, she had silver shoes. She had gold.
Yeah,
no.
I like this
You gotta get people to buckle you into your shoes.
Yeah. So if she gets. Look, me and Shirley went to a dance once and she got drunk and we were in the bathroom laughing and she had high heel shoes on.
No, I had boots, high heel boots.
So both her feet slipped and she struck her.
Well,
she couldn't get up.
I couldn't get up.
Feet kept slipping.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Look at those shoes.
This side.
Look at that toenail polish. Navy.
Yeah. Can you believe it? This is cute. I love it.
That'd make a heck of a commercial.
Nikki said, well, at least I'm being practical, Mom. I'll be able to wear them after.
I needed something.
Show them the pantyhose. I like the pantyhose.
You got pantyhose?
No. Show them.
Nikki.
Lift it, Caroline. You're down there. Lift it. Show the pantyhose.
Nobody's gonna see it.
It's hey, on film. It's on.
It's so big, baby.
I need a
name. Who thought of that one?
It's on digital video.
Oh, yeah, I got you right here. It's recording.
Yours digital, too?
Yep.
Okay, you guys want to
get to the garden, guys?
Get to the garden. Okay, go. I can't believe you got the film. I'm going to go that way to the garden because it might not
be. When the weddings began. We have a garden with.
Gee, you look awful sexy.
Next person?
Well, come right along. We'll do it. We won't change. Nikki and I don't know his name, so. Nikki and you.
Justin. No, they're coming in with the snail.
I don't think I have either. I feel like I get married.
Thank you for being here today.
Nikki, where's your crib?
She always had
it. Go stand up there and I'll get a picture of you. You and Nikki.
Yeah.
Afterwards. I don't know if I can smoke and operate all this stuff.
You don't think so?
Okay.
See this stuff, what is this leaf that's going down though?
It was tulips. Oh. And I got aggravated because it didn't die fast enough, so I cut them off.
Okay.
You take them to Liverpool?
Oh!
Hey. Nobody wants to. All right, we're just about to get started. Hello? Better? No? Hello? I'd sing, but then, you know, everybody go home.
That's good.
Who is graduating this year? And his date for this evening is Jennifer Brennan. She looks like a princess.
She is.
Next. Gary Davis will be escorting our next graduate, who is Satin Nickerson. Next, we have Farrell Francis, who is graduating this year, and his date for the evening, Stephanie Stoddard, who is also graduating. Our next graduate is Stephen Goodwin. And his date, Amanda Nickerson, is also graduating this year.
Chantal and Joel.
Jason Lyle will be escorting our next one.
This one he.
The prettiest one here.
Jesse, can't buy who she is just by looking at.
No. Really? I was like, mother.
This is Nora. Yeah, don't she?
Picture of the horse.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, card on the leash. You got to get a good picture of that one.
Coming here now?
Anders. Right here at the blue dress on. Purple? Plenty. You stop. Oh, gotta wind it. Should have mama's camera over here. Look good. Pretty. That's Crystal. It's Crystal. Right, you're gonna get nothing but sun on every one of them. I'll tell you right now.
Yep, that is a very poor spot.
Kristen. Mitzi's girl.
Coming here now, you mean?
Megan, take that one. I got one for film one.
Oh, you can't take them all.
Well, that's it for now.
Our next
graduate is
Natasha.
Because there's people taking pictures.
And you got some.
Jeff.
Sarah Brand.
But what, coming behind?
Yeah. And Jerry.
Who is that beeping? You, Lee, or me?
I don't beep.
That's it.
Here comes some more. Huh? Oh, shit.
That's on video, Melody.
Oh, is it? Just wait for, they was gonna line up the parking lot.
You can call.
Come on. Over here. Ah.
Yeah.
fishing to get this program underway. Two mums and dads, extended family members, staff, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, I have been privileged and greatly honored to bring congratulations and best wishes on behalf of the Tri County School Board to our graduates of the year 2002. For your great achievements of the past 13 years have greatly distinguished you as our great leader of our future. Tonight is a new beginning, and because of our shrinking world, now a global village, it's full of opportunities, and it gladly welcomes you, and they are yours, just for the asking.
Thank you, Mr. Atkinson. We're pleased to have Nova Scotia Teachers Union President Brian Forbes with us this evening as guest speaker. At this time, I'd ask Nikki Techinger to come forward to introduce him to Forbes.
Are you ready to be had?
Farrell Francis. Alyssa Gora.
Thank you.
Fitzpatrick.
I'm going to go to the next one.